coward. I defended my friends while I could. Come on, shoot.
That's just what you people are, I guess. Lying and attacking the defenseless. Know, though, that you both are over. We know your pal went to the church. We were just ignoring
children
him.
Children are all grown up now. They managed to create a functional, fully self-sufficient community in the forest. They were able to defend themselves in numerous encounters with animals and people who were worse than animals. They are even manufacturing rather complex weapons, which they developed completely independently, in secret from me. Only presenting me with the finished prototype. At the same time, they are still respecting the Codex. Even though now it's something akin to scripture in their eyes. While I am gradually coming into a messiah, I think I gave them all I could. And now it is time for me to step aside, before this goes too far. They can take care of themselves now.
Give up, Drifter! Just don't think I'm going to beg for my life! Teacher! The final exam. Want us to spare me. Just don't hurt the girls, Drifter. You're still human, that is. Us to spare me. Just don't hurt the girls, Drifter. If you're still human, that is. just do the work yourself if you're so smart. I told you we should have just killed them. They aren't going to talk anyway. Just kill them. Every time you see on one of their posts with wolves nibbling at your feet, they have a lot to answer for.
Aren't you taking this a little too personal?
You sure don't look like you've been on a post.
I haven't quite my friend!
Now continue with this one. Over there!
So you're not one of them, I see. Thanks for saving us, stranger. Thank you.
Oh, damn, friend. How did it even come out this way? Well, you're at the final exam now. You'll pass it with flying colors, I know it. When you see the teacher, Tell him we will survive, like he taught us. We did everything like the teacher told us back then.
Thank you. priest, Drifter. So, we meet again. Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it. Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam, and our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind, but that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher. Decided to relax a bit before the trip. That's a good idea. And I'm stuck in thought here. Once the master decided to haunt the vicinity, people all but stopped coming here. Because they haven't forgotten. The teacher raised us all, taught us how to survive in the forest. If not for him, we'd all be long dead. So the girls used to come here every day, and the boys still make it from time to time. Even Roman does visit, though it was because of him that the teacher left back then. Most of us went on a trip down the river. There were just a few people left on duty at the camp. When we came back, we found it raided by bandits. It's the once we and the younger group were back home, the teacher was digging the floor.